My pain should have been enough away. When you wanna come back, I'll be backing off the wall. Like, so you wanna get a talking now, but you ain't got my time when I walk.
Hey, what's up, guys? T-Rex Mixive God right here again. Welcome again to the channel. So, before I start this video off, let's just talk about a few things. Now, as a YouTuber, I think I could consider myself as a YouTuber right now, because now there are certain things, a certain sort of like credibility that you just have to live up to. Because when people click on your videos and then they watch those videos and they actually subscribe, now I'm saying this because for you to subscribe and for me to want you to stay subscribed, I feel like my honesty and my worthiness and I would say my truthfulness means a lot to you as much as it means a lot to me. So that is the reason why I just have to be as honest with you as much as I can. Now, as I said, when someone clicks on your video and then they listen to your advice and they follow it and they actually buy something or do something or they subscribe or they go somewhere, they go to your Instagram, they listen to your music, they buy your merchandise or something like that, I feel like the best thing that you can do just to give back to that person is just be as honest and truthful as you can to that person. Now, I did make a statement that I would not review something on this channel that I personally haven't actually really tested and used for myself for a couple of days or some time or something like that. Now, I got a comment on my Jay Black sunglasses review video. If you haven't seen it, I'll just link it up here right down in the description right down below. So I did get a comment on that and someone was like, hey, I did get mine, but it was messed up. It was broken right from the package. This and that. And I just try to let him know, like, okay, you know what? My bad, my fault. But, you know, this is just me buying something based on I just like it and I know the company and I know the guys behind the company and I just wanted to try it for myself, okay? So I'm not affiliated with them whatsoever. I'm not an ambassador or something. As a matter of fact, I'm not an ambassador for any company. Yes, I have been getting emails. I have been getting lots of DMs on my Instagram on people asking me like, hey, what's up? You want to partner up? You want to do this? You want to do that? You want to? And it's none of them just like reaches out to me. None of them feels like, okay, I should actually like get in bed with these people. So that is the reason why I haven't said yes to any one of them. So, which brings me to my pre-sonus videos, because as of course you must have seen the title of this video and the caption and everything, the thumbnail. So now let's talk about a pre-sonus video now for a second. It's important for you to know that on this channel, what I just do basically is I do a lot of music talk, music tips and ideas, music strategies and stuff like that. I do a little bit of music gear reviews, which is just where the pre-sonus does come underneath. So if you know that's the kind of content that you want to see and you want someone who's always going to be honest and truthful with you and will not just tell you to go buy something based on they might make money off it or something like that, then be sure to hit that subscribe button right down below. Also, what I am gonna say is thank you guys so much. As of the time I'm recording this, I have surpassed 500 subscribers. Thank you guys so very much. I really appreciate it. You're awesome. You're amazing. And yeah, I have been teasing a giveaway that I'm gonna work on that as soon as I can, as quickly as I can. So back to pre-sonos. Now, it all started out this way. It was about, let's say, maybe 8 to 9 months. It's not been up to a year that I know for sure, but now we're in July. It was sometime towards the last quarter of last year that I got this bundle package, okay? And I did do a first impressions video, an unboxing, which is actually my, it did really well on the channel. So it was 7,000 views, lots of likes, and great positive vibes coming from that video, which was really good. Now, what I want you to know is that if I'm talking about something, I try to be as truthful as I can. I try to let you know in my own, based on my own knowledge, based on what I know, and based on my own experiences, my own personal experiences, I try to tell you something that this is what I know, this is what I do, this is as far as I know that this thing can go, and this is how I know this can go, how you should do this, or what this is about. You kind of get where I'm going to right here, right? So then about 3 months later, I did a full review, which actually got over 4,000 views, which was really, really awesome. Following from that, I did a setups video, which a lot of people asked a lot of questions and stuff. I tried to answer them in the setups video, which also got over 4,000 views right now, which is also really good. And then there was the how to record video, which also really over 1,000 views. So very nice, so very good. Then the exporting a mixdown video, also not doing so good, but you know, really good. And someone had asked me that over a DM or something, like, hey, how can I export a song? And I'm like, yo, you know, it's right here on the channel. I've made a lot of content for you guys. You guys should just go check them out, okay? The tutorials and all that, it's doing real fine. It's sure as hell it's gonna work for you so much as it's worked for me, okay? Now, this is what happened about a couple of days ago, maybe 3 days ago, I guess. I did tell you guys I'm working on a couple of singles and I'm trying to start off a new mixtape album, right? So it was recording day. I cleared my schedule. I was totally free. I'm like, you know what? We are going to record today. I set up everything, set up my system and all that, you know, try to get myself in the mood, did all my necessary yada, yada, yada and stuff like that. And just for us to record, boom. I found out like my microphone was not picking up sound. Now, weirdly enough, the microphone on this one, that's the shotgun microphone right here, wasn't actually picking up sound when I tried to record videos before I went over there. And I'm just asking myself, oh my God, is this like such a bad day for microphones? But for this one, I just found out, hey, it was just the batteries. There was no problem with that. I just swapped out the batteries and that was fine. But as I tried to record, there was absolutely nothing happening. And from my videos, I've praised this microphone. I mean, for a bundle, something that comes in a bundle for the price, I've really praised this microphone. I'm giving you guys my honest thoughts and what I've been. In fact, most of my mixtapes were made with this Presonus set. I'd say about 80% of my mixtapes were made with this Presonus set. So the question was, it just didn't work. And I try to do lots of stuff, try to make it work, but to no avail. Now, one thing you should know is like, this is more like one in a million chances that something like this can happen, because if you have purchased this based on my recommendation and my review, I am not saying that your Presonus microphone is just going to stop working. All I'm just saying is like, it is a bundle set. It's supposed to be like a startup set. Now, yes, I was planning on upgrading my entire gear down from the recording camera, the lights, everything. I was planning on upgrading, but not just now. And now this has kind of pushed me to want to do something that I wasn't really ready for. Now I'm just saying is that if you did buy this, then you might want to just have that back in your mind that it's not going to last forever. Mine's been about 8 or 9 months right now. I'd say 9 months right now. And this just happened. So if that is like the lifespan, well, I'd say based on longevity, not so much. Based on durability though. Now, I did talk to my producer, a lot of people, you know, try to get ideas and stuff, and they're like, hey, did it fall? Hey, did it break it? Hey, what happened? I'm like, no, nothing, absolutely nothing. I just picked it up and wanted to work, and all of a sudden, it wasn't just picking up sound. So, in order to narrate this story, I'm going to switch over to a voiceover so you can actually just see what I've done so far and what the solution is.
So guys, the very first thing that I did was to check and see that all my connections were all good. And right here you can see that my Presonus device is powered on and my 48V is monitoring. So then I head into Studio One in order to record. And y'all can see New Age right here is the new single coming from T-Rex. I know I promised, but just because of what happened, but it's going to come a little bit late. But I've been working real hard on this one, guys. So y'all just stay tuned. It is going to be fire. So if y'all notice from the previous shot, you would see that my microphone is actually plugged into the line one. And that is the left input. So I'm going to be recording from the left input. This is one thing you have to really check when you want to record, because if you're not picking up sound, it might be that you're recording from the second channel but your mic's actually plugged into the first channel and vice versa. So making sure everything was all good, I decided to go ahead and record, and you guys can see that I was not just picking up any bit of sound. So I check all of my configuration to make sure that everything is set to the AudioBox 96 USB Studio, and still I was not getting any bit of sound. So I went full bonkers, guys, in trying to find a solution. I tried everything. I went to the Presonus website, I read a ton of forums, and actually just tried so many things. I ended up like messing up my audio box set. Like, it was not funny, guys. And yet I still was not getting any bit of sound. So I went over to YouTube and trying to find a solution, setup videos, how to respond, mic not working. I searched for every single thing, and guess what? I was being redirected to my own videos, man. How crazy is that? And then I had this crazy idea to try to use my MacBook Pro's microphone in order to record some sound, just to be absolutely sure that my Presonus microphone was the problem. And when I changed up the settings, guess what? I was already getting sound. Like, it was working perfectly fine. So that's when I realized that it was not the interface, because if the interface had a problem, it wouldn't work with the MacBook's microphones, but then it was working perfectly fine. I also tested it with my screen recorder, and I also tested it with Audacity, and the same result. It was working fine. So that's when I decided to make a bold step. So then I did some research and I came up with Audio-Technica AT2020 condenser microphone. And this just looks absolutely beautiful, guys. And then I went a step further and I told y'all I ditched my mic stand. So I decided to try this newer arm. It's supposed to be some sort of broadcasting microphone arm. I just decided to try it out. So putting both of them in the cart, I decided to just go right ahead and buy these guys. And shipping up, making my payment, and boom, there we go. That's it. So as soon as they get here, you guys are gonna see a full unboxing, and you're also gonna get a full review of these devices. I'm gonna be testing them really, really hard.
So with all that being said, that's about the video, I guess. So if you do have a solution for me, be sure to just hit right down in the comment section right down below. Let me know what you think. Let me know what your thoughts are on this. And if you did buy this, like I said, don't panic. Don't be scared, okay? So if you've had this kind of problem before, if you're having it right now, if it's something that's going on with you, just let me know what you did or if you had to change the microphone. But you already see my solution. You already see what that happens. When the newer mic stand gets here, I will test it. For as long as I can, I'm gonna do an unboxing and I'm also gonna do a review on it just to let you know how it goes. When the Audio-Technica microphone does get here, I will also do a full unboxing and full review and share my own experience with it. And I'm just hoping it's gonna perform a lot better than the PreSonus mic, because if I'm gonna be upgrading, I'm gonna call it an upgrade though, if I'm gonna be upgrading something, then at least it should perform a lot better than the last one. So that's it for me with this video, guys. I hope it wasn't too long. I hope it didn't take too much of your time. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the very next video. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe. I got a whole lot of great content right here. If you know this is the kind of videos that you know you want to see, then be sure to support me, support the channel, okay? Thank you again so much for watching. And don't forget, guys, be unstoppable. You act like you never seen in a type of way. When you put it that away to the back of my place, like taste. Now give me some ASL space. I drink my pain, shit a bit off away. When you wanna come back, I'll be backing off the wall. Like, so you wanna get a talking now, but you ain't got my time when I walk it out. I put my life.